Hi, Chief, forgot something?
Go get your boss, I won't see him.
Yeah, he said not to disturb him for a couple hours.
I didn't tell you to disturb him, I just said go get him. Now go on.
Sir, he gave me an order.
Back again, huh? Well, what in the hell are you on?
Y'all arrested one of my officers. You got him in your jail here. I want to take charge of him.
What the hell's he talking about?
Three men were booked last night. What's his name?
His name is Wilson Sweet.
Nope. No one here by that name.
We had the Newton County Sheriff's Office check your booking reports. You have a John Doe, black, early 20s, 6'1".
Well, anyone here by that description?
Yes, sir.
Turn him loose, Ed.
Who in the hell do you think you are? You think you can walk in here and pull out a county prisoner? Well, we booked him, and we charged him, and he's ours, and he's gonna stay right here.
Now, Ed, we went and got a court order. It's gonna be delivered here in about an hour. Why don't you just save us all the time of waiting around and just give him to me? Give me my man.
Open up the cell block and take these men to the prisoner.
Yes, sir.
Charges of obstructing justice and criminal conspiracy and felonious assault. To begin, now give me the key.